Welcome to IAS Setu YouTube channel. So in this video, I tell you the complete analysis of 2020 CSET paper. And we will have a comparison as compared to 2019 also. Now here, reading comprehension and critical reasoning, total number of questions asked 26. Might be are not able to see in that frame, but here 26. Number system 24 question. Number system chapter 24 question. Even in 2019 also there was good number of questions from number system. So here we anticipate around 15 to 20 questions from number system. Next year also ratio and proportion 3 question. And I tell you this list with my knowledge, like if I see this question, I feel like ratio and proportion, I have given that. See what happened, there are some question where one statement ratio and proportion, one statement percentage, but I tried my best, average 2 question, percentage 1 question, here question in profit and loss where percentage use, that question I have taken in profit and loss and discount 3 question, geometry and mensuration 3 question, direction sense 1 question, number ranking and sequence 2 question, number series 1 question, alphabet series 1 question, here it is hided by this bar. So this is alphabetical base series question 1 question, coding decoding 2 question. See, I keep on telling, like from this topic 3 to 4 question number system very important. These 4 are the basic chapter. Blood relation 1 question, problem on age is 2 question, data interpretation 2 question, calendar 1 question, time and work 1, time speed distance 1, boat and steam 1, permutation and combination 2. And as I discuss with you, like permutation combination, they don't ask CAT level question, they ask simple question. Yes, simple question they ask, manageable. So easy concept of permutation and combination is required for CSET actually. Now next thing is, like there are topics generally asked, dice, this time is by dice missing raha hai, non-verbal reasoning missing raha hai, okay, seating arrangement, okay, वो भी मिस रहा है, परसेंटेज से जनरली 4 से 5 क्वेश्चन या 2-3 क्वेश्चन तो आते ही आते हैं, तो परसेंटेज से नंबर ऑफ क्वेश्चन कम थे इस साल, तो नंबर सिस्टम से वी हैव मोर नंबर ऑफ क्वेश्चन दिस टाइम. बट एनीवेज, एक बैलेंस पेपर था. और अब मैं बताता हूँ आपको नेक्स्ट पॉइंट, कंपेरिजन विद 2019. स्टेटमेंट बेस्ड क्वेश्चन, स्टेटमेंट 1, स्टेटमेंट 2, ओनली 1 स्टेटमेंट इज सफिशियंट, स्टेटमेंट 2 इज सफिशियंट, बोथ स्टेटमेंट रिक्वायर्ड, नाइदर. We had 6 questions in 2020, whereas in 2019 there were only 1 or 2 questions statement based. See here, I told you earlier also, don't refer any banking material, SSC material, CAT material, because CSET they have their own thinking based question, reasoning based questions will be more, where you have to apply mind. Statement based question you have to apply mind. So here I tell you, next year you will have more questions. This is the trend. 2011 to 17-18 UPSC, what they have done, they try to make their pattern. Now they got their pattern. Now you will feel CSET type questions here, civil services exam type questions here, not banking, SSC. Statement based questions will keep on increasing here. As in GS, we have 2 statement, only 1 sufficient, 2 sufficient, both, neither, correct statement. So here multiple statement question, that is UPSC core area. So here it will keep on increasing in CSET. Statement based question increase hone wale pakka. We had observation based question, not like direct formula based question, not like calculation based question, observation based question. You have to think, you have to apply your mind, you can use answer options, you can use elimination technique. So here, rather than doing mugging up all the formulas, you have to apply your mind in exam. That is more important for CSET actually. So UPSC just want to convey a message, don't refer banking material, don't refer too many formulas, you have to apply your mind because you are going to be civil servant. Now here, I told you earlier also the difference in banking SSC, CSET and the CAT exam. See, we have aptitude exam everywhere, like either it is state PCS, banking job or like private sector job or like CAT where you do MBA. So there is a aptitude, okay. So banking, if you see bank PO, bank clerk, calculation based questions are more because the job nature is that they need clerk. So here calculation based questions are more. SSC, there is a mixture, calculation plus reasoning. As per job nature, they have to make the paper. SSC job nature starting year, like here it is not that policy making post. Later on year of service, they get promoted as that bureaucrat group A, like IRS, IAS, depend. So then they have to make policy. That's why we have mixture of the question. But C said you are going to be civil servant, you are not going to be clerk here. So that's why reasoning based questions very very important, thinking based question where you have to apply your mind. आपने पूरा डिसीजन लेना है, यू आर गोइंग टू बी डीसी, डायरेक्टर, चीफ सेक्रेटरी, कैबिनेट सेक्रेटरी, तो यू हैव टू अप्लाई योर माइंड. तो एप्लीकेशन बेस्ड क्वेश्चंस आस्क इन सीसेट एंड वो आप देखते जाएंगे ट्रेंड में 2021-22 इंक्रीज होता जाएगा. अब मैंने एक चीज़ बताई थी आपको क्लासेस में कि 2011 से 15-16 ओके, बट आफ्टर दैट आफ्टर 15 दे आर मेकिंग पेपर लेंथियर. Earlier they given one paragraph, 2-3 question. Nowadays they give one paragraph, only one question. Reading comprehension or reasoning. So here they are not asking CAT level question. What they are doing? They are making paper lengthier, year by year. So you have to cope up that. But you need 67 plus. There are question where you can easily manage 67 plus. CAT is different game. Where people are very good in English, math, they required this paper. But here our focus is CSAT application based question. No need to mug up too many formula, around 20 to 30 formula more than enough, but you have to apply your mind. That is the main thing for CSAT paper. Okay, and soon like here, I will take detailed explanation of all the questions, detailed explanation with alternate methods also, how you can use answer options, wonderful methods. Okay, but like there will be some question where I can tell you three different method also, which you can apply. Okay, thank you. Thank you very much. So here you can subscribe to this channel IS Setu. Thank you very much.